New at 5, a big relief for a lot of commuters in St. Charles Parish. The State Department of Transportation and Development says all lanes on the Hale Boggs Bridge are open again. If you remember this traffic, we talked to drivers in Luling about the headache that the bridge construction caused them every day. Now the state says its work is almost complete, and we're told that there will be temporary lane closures through the end of this week as the work is wrapped up.